our next act will be a talent cracker, as we'd like to refer to him, our very own favorite Raymond Chicano, representing Tutti Girl Boutique, celebrates the 43rd National Day of the UAE in his own special way with his blaster of a performance that brings to you the best of drama and vocals in the Arabic number Mafi Noom, originally rendered by Najwa Karam. A special thank you to Raymond for giving us all the opportunity to celebrate the spirit of the union in this awesome way. So let's give it up to Raymond Chicano.
Hello, this is Raymond Chicano. I'm 25 years old. I'm working in Tutti Girly Boutique. And now it's time for me to show my grand finale performance for this event. And I'll be doing two characters in one act using a different language. And the meaning of the song that I'm going to sing is all about being in love. So I hope you will like my show. Thank you.
Happy no, إلا جنبك حبيبي.
Is the perfect mix of the Orenco group, Anjali and her teammates. Surprised audiences throughout the talent hunt with one super performance after another. The fact that each one of these are from different group companies depicts their commitment and dedication and tells a story of how many hassles they've been through. Their assurance of perfectly entertaining their audience comes what may reaches the summit in this final act, wherein they present the beat Indo-Arab fusion dance that surely enthralls us all.
Hi, I'm Anjali from Orenco, and this is my team.
Hi.
This is Gracie from Thrifty.
Hi.
This is Bhavani from Thrifty.
Hi.
This is Smita from Alba Dunya. And Suma from Orenco. And then Philly from Thrifty.
Hi.
And this is Sonika from Dollar.
Hello.
And this is Lisha from Dollar.
Assalamu alaikum yara, assalamu alaikum, assalamu alaikum.
sensation that Edgar has come through in each of his renditions till date, and this final performance of Les Miserables will in no way diminish those memories. Les Miserables is a sung through musical based on a novel by the famous French poet and novelist Victor Hugo. Set in early 19th century France, it is the story of Jean Valjean, a French peasant, and his quest for redemption after serving 19 years in jail for having stolen a loaf of bread for his sister's starving child, and his journey in evading police inspector Javert. So here is the revolutionary period of France encompassed in music by Claude Michel Schoenberg, and brought to you tonight by our very own Edgar Esguerra from Dollar Abu Dhabi.
Edgar Alan Esguerra, the reason why I joined this contest because I want to share my talent and I want to show to all of you what has God given me. I'll be performing a Broadway musical, a West End musical that swept the whole world. And it is from the excerpt from Les Miserables. I hope you like it, and sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
There was a time when men were kind, and their voices so soft. And the world is inviting. There was a time when love was blind, and the word was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time that it all went wrong. I dream a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid. Worn, used, and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid. No song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dream to shame. She slept all summer by my side. She filled my days with endless wonder. She took my childhood in her stride, but she was gone when autumn came. And still I dream she'll come to me, that we will live the years together. But there are dreams that cannot be, and there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seemed. Now life has killed the dream.
I know we've been going through a lot of vocals right now. So to get back into the whole grooving movement, I'll introduce you to the next band of boys from Punjab. Welcome, Punj! That's it, guys!
Hello, everyone. My name is Gurjit Singh.
This is Deepak Khan.
My name is Tasim Singh.
My name is Raj Kumar.
My name is Gurvinder Singh.
My name is Ram Kumar.
Guess who? Guess who? You miss me? You miss me?
Aao nachiye!
Alright, great man. I would like to call upon Gina to have a few questions and answers so you could win away some vouchers tonight.
Who can tell me the corporate website for the group? No, you're not allowed. You're the group HR manager. Somebody else from the group. Anybody down
here? Can we have you stand up? Who knows our group website?
No, Noreen, you can't get it either. Yeah.
All right, Helmi.
Yeah, listen. Sorry?
Good Triple job. A group. Great. All right, can we have you on stage, please? Come on. Come along.
Come on stage, please.
All right, a big round of applause to Marlin Furniture for contributing this voucher to us tonight. Can you have a big round of applause for Marlin Furniture? Thank you. All right.
Tell us, how did you find that out just now?
I just guessed it.
You did not. You had a phone in your hand, right?
I didn't use any phone or something.
Where are you from?
I'm from India.
No. Which company? Do you work in the group?
Yeah.
Are you part of the group?
I don't work with Erinco.
See?
Yeah. I mean... I mean, Mr. Vijay, is famous
seriously.
Itself.
No, we stop people, like we stop Mithu, we stop Noorin, all the obvious people who know the answer. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much. All right. Can we have a few words from the judges? How were the last performances back to back? Can we have the mic?
Seven acts.
Great. Seven acts.
I must admit that there have been a lot of preparation and a lot of energy have been spent to get to the shows which we have seen. And we are very, very proud to see something like that.
But thank you so much. Thank you.
It makes our job so tough to go through all these performances, really. You know, they put a lot of effort and it's impressive performances overall. Thank you.
It is indeed. Thank you. Mr. Khoury.
I think everybody worked very, very hard. I wish all the best to them.
Thank you.
Hello. The job was very excellent and they have shown the good performance and it was very tough. It is not easy to do this performance and I hope all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you. All right. Without any further ado, let's call upon our next act. Nisha, could you introduce our next act, please?
Where is the crowd for Golden Sands? Do you all think Nicole will do well today? So, our next performance is our Chikni Chameli. So, yes, can we have the video for Nicole? I don't have to give any more introduction to her, so.
My name is Tanita Nicole Singh. I am one of the contestants taking part in the auditions, the semi-finals, and yes, finally to the finals. It's been a great journey, I would say. To all the judges, it would be a pleasure to perform in front of y'all. And to all my colleagues, my friends, my relatives who are here tonight, thank you very much for coming, and I hope you all enjoy the show. Thank you very much.